So f prime of x is equal to 4x plus 1 if f of 2 is equal to 6. So i-separate na ulit natin yung ano, yung constant sa x natin. So magiging ano siya? 4 integral of x. X of 1 plus 1 is equal to over 1 plus 1 dx plus 2. Then we are going to perform the power rule of integration. So magiging 4 integral x squared over 2 plus x plus 2. So the answer is 2x squared plus x plus 2.
Okay, so after substitution, what is the value of c? What is the value of c? Anong value ng c mo? Letter c, ano sabi mo sa letter c?
Negative 4.
What is the root?
Negative 4.
Okay, so negative 4 correct. So therefore, what is the answer?
F of x is equal to 2x squared plus x minus 1.
Okay, proceed for number